So in this video, I'm going to be sharing with you how you're going to be able to use your Google Pixel 6 and 6 Pro to charge other devices which support wireless charging. So if you're new, just give this video a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Share to anyone you think that's going to be helpful to them. And without further ado, let's just dive into the video. So when Google Pixel 6 and 6 Pro were released, there was this feature which was introduced to this phone, which is the battery share. And when you scroll down to your quick settings like this, and then you tap on this pencil right here, you're going to be able to see your battery share in this segment right here. But I've been able to just drag it right there. So in case you don't see it in your quick settings, you can just press hold here after you tap on the pencil, and then you drag it there to make it visible over there. So after you are done dragging it here, you can swipe through to see battery share right here. You can either tap on this section like this, or you can just scroll down and then press hold on it like this, and it will take you to the settings where you're going to be able to just find this settings right here. So in order to activate this settings right here, what you need to do is you need to turn this toggle on, or you need to just turn this toggle on right here in your quick settings by tapping this section to turn the toggle on right away. So when you turn the toggle on right away, your phone is now more or less like a charger. In case you have a lot of battery, you're going to be able to share it with people, and you can adjust your battery to a percentage where you want it to stop in case maybe your battery is draining. So you can adjust it to maybe 30% or 50%, and it wouldn't share any batteries when it gets to that section. And again, while you are using your phone to charge other devices, it's going to drain your battery very quickly. This settings right here will sort you out in case maybe your battery is running out. So you adjust it to the percentage you feel you want your battery to be, and that is basically very cool. So what you need to do after you are done is you turn your device, you can turn off the screen, or you can just put your device facing down like this, and then you just put the other phone. So you should take off your case. In case you have a case on your device, you just take it off, and you're going to put your phone on it like this, and it should start charging. So you can see right here that it's charging my device right away, and that is basically very cool. So I'm gonna just pick it up and then show you guys right here. When I put it on it, you can see it's charging, and that is basically very cool. I don't have any charger connected to this device right here. You can check it out right here, and you can see that it's charging the device right away. So you can see the battery right here, it's on 46%, and you can see there's no chargers connected. There's no two chargers connected on these devices. So if your phone supports wireless charging, this is going to be very helpful for you, and you're going to be able to just charge your device by sharing your battery with this device, right? So you can check this video out here, and then you're going to know more tips and tricks about this device. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel. And without further ado, I'm just going to catch you in the next video. Peace.